guys, the boy Jeff is welcome. Welcome back to another crazy ass adventure, guys. I'm literally now on a compound from a huge abandoned millionaire's villa, guys, aka a mansion. There's actually a huge outdoor swimming pool here as well, and a garden of that freaking mansion, guys, and also a sort of bathhouse, but actually very, very expensive and beautiful at the same time. The DK inside is so cool, but all the furniture is gone. But the DK, guys, inside the house is beautiful. The interior is, oh my gosh, it's so wonderful, man. So I'm gonna show it to you right now behind me, guys. They're actually only the beginning. And oh wait, a little bit too bright. But anyways, guys, I actually parked my car here on the garden as well. So I want you to smash a big like right now if you love huge ass abandoned mansions, aka villas, guys. So yeah, it's your boy Jeff as well. Thanks for being part of this journey, and let's do this. Check this, fams. Typical Belgian mansion. Very beautiful, especially with the white color. Looks cool. One garage, but we have enough place in the garden. It was actually very easy to get inside, actually, so. But that's great. I'm just gonna show you the front side right now first. Then I'm going inside, guys. Here's my car. There's Rodrigo. He actually already took some pictures inside. But look, the garden is so beautiful as well. And that is a bathhouse there. That's actually a bit like The Ring, the horror movie, guys. I know it. So how are you doing, man? Check this. Imagine if a very sinister girl were crawling out a freaking pit. Just like in The Ring. It's not that deep. You saw it? Check this. Right. So many doors to get inside. Like I said, it's very typical Belgian style of from villas. There, after that bush, actually the huge outdoor swimming pool, guys, so beautiful. But it's so amazing. I'm happy that I'm here and take you with me to this crazy journey right now. It's a pleasure to take him with me, guys. He actually got some multiple huge ass trees in his garden now. I don't know, guys, why this is abandoned. It's probably on sale or they want to demolish the place. But it's actually so, so sad that they're gonna demolish such a beautiful place. Well, they are actually only can renovate, you know? Sometimes they're actually so dumb to destroy so such as good places, guys. You only need to change electricity inside or something, guys. But from outside looks very, very good, actually. So I don't know why they won't demolish that freaky villa now then.
Oh,
it's very sad. All right, I'm gonna show you now the inside of the abandoned villa, guys. This one is locked. I need to use another and try. First, I'm going to the first floor, guys, and then I'm going to show you the main floor. Very quick. Rodrigo is going to the swimming pool and bathhouse. So here we are, guys. This was actually a sleeping room here, probably. Not for sure. It looks like one. A huge one. Like I said, it's all gone. But the interior is so beautiful, especially look at this. Love it. That will be definitely a very good place for an overnight challenge, of course, because it's so clean, not that dirty, you know. And multiple bathrooms now, the second bathroom I see here right now. Oh, look at the stairs, man. Holy moly.
It's locked now. Whoa. There's been another sleeping room. Another freaking bathroom. Not that dirty. Like I said, perfect for Nova Chance here. Look at the ground. Very soft. How the heck do you open this thing? Oh, like this. I remember those doors right now. I actually did a similar villa like this, guys, but there was actually some furniture left inside and it was huge on this one. It actually had the same windows to open, you know? I'm gonna put this video link also in the description, guys, so you can check it out by yourself and smash it like if you haven't already. But there, fams, I don't know if you can see it a little bit. There in front of me the bathhouse, and there's actually the swimming pool, but that's for later. It's, I can tell you guys, it's beautiful. Legit. Oh man, I love this view right now. Alright. I'm gonna close it again. Oh man, I just hurt my finger on me. Let's show you the rest of the pudding right now. There's also an attic as well, but I'm not good. How was that? How was that sound? Right now, I'm going to make sure. So? Hello? Wow! Oh, actually scared me a lot right now, man. Jesus Christ, you're sneaking on me. There was an alarm system, but it's disabled. So we don't have to worry about the alarm now. Stupid. Look how beautiful this is, guys. Oh, here smells. Damn, I never saw that freaking door here. Holy shit, that was loud. What a lotion, man. Look, guys, how beautiful this is right now. This fire pit is crazy. Beautiful. Wall, it's all in wood. Looks expensive. There's a kitchen here as well, so. Oh, you saw the basement? And?
Perfect.
Is it? He actually did the basement and is very small. But let's find out.
You're lying, man.
Oh, it's a little bit, it's a little small. Yeah. It's small.
Very small, man. I
don't know what the heck this is, but it's actually a door going to the garage. It's locked.
Alright.
So it's now sound now literally the whole building, the abandoned mansion from inside. And I'm going to the swimming pool, but first I'm going to take some cinematics here as well. And maybe some pictures from the thumbnail, you know. I'm gonna see you in a bit, guys. I'm now doing some cinematics and now going to the swimming pool, and he actually found a very
beautiful spot, like a table or something, right? But the water is actually very beautiful for a picture or something, like you said. But yeah, let's find out if he is not lying or not. Right, you go first, I'm gonna follow you, dude. Go! So, let me know in the comments below what you think about this abandoned villa, guys, aka mansion. Let me know your opinion as well from inside. And yeah, I love to read all the comments, I'm gonna reply to all of you. So, right, I'm gonna follow Rodrigo now through the giant garden to the bathhouse as well and the beautiful swimming pool. Shake your ass, man. Come on, you can do it. Oh, twerk ass. Here you are, guys. Check this, the swimming pool. Wait, you're gonna do this first. Look, the freaky swimming pool. It's so big. If it will be cleaner water, I definitely won't jump into it right now because it's so hot here in Belgium again. But that's so beautiful. It's now all green water. Must be very deep. But there, guys, the bathhouse as well here. Amazing here, man. Be difficult make it as a man cave here. Check that out, bar. Small one with this bar. Here, I don't know what the hell this is. Oh, you see. Dude, yeah, even have you seen a bathhouse, man. Alright, man. I'm ready. Is this? Well, it looks very nice. Decay is cool. A little bit broken, but it's cool. It's beautiful. Yeah, it's nice. The sad that this is actually broken, man.
Oh.
So nice here. Look at the rose. Very nice. Exploring this whole freaky, huge, abandoned mansion, aka villa. It was a crazy exploration, especially this freaky outdoor swimming pool and a bathhouse and that sort of table there. But it's actually so, so beautiful, man. Even the villa itself was actually very, very beautiful, outside and inside. I'm glad I took you with me to this crazy swimming now. So definitely smash that like button now, guys. And also let me know in the comments below, like I said in my video, your thoughts about this place, about the swimming pool, just everything about this video, guys. Let me know your opinion in the comments below. I'm gonna reply to all of them. So yeah, it's your boy Jeff as well. Thanks for being part of this exploration. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, put notifications on for more crazy stuff like this. I got a lot of videos like this waiting for you, so you will definitely love it. And yeah, enough luck for now. I see you in the next one. Peace.